Make sure you do these two things after every paddle. First, be sure to rinse your board off with fresh water, especially if you paddle in salt water. Second, store your board in the shade and out of direct sunlight. Do both of these and you'll prolong the life of your board.